Biogas for Life India is a unique initiative being implemented by Humana People to People India in partnership with Humana Italy and the Biogas Channel. This unique initiative, which was initiated in November 2013, has now entered into the construction phase. The project, after hiring the required staff, went across the different villages in Imrana, mobilizing the locals and educating them about the benefits of biogas plants. Humana India's experience of constructing 200 biogas units in Dausa, Rajasthan, India was immensely shared during these mobilization drives. The efforts of the constant mobilization bore fruits, and the project was able to motivate 10 families from 10 villages in Imrana to construct biogas plants through 50% contribution of the total cost. Having convinced the families, the project started looking for masons to start the construction work, but soon realized that the local masons did not have the expertise to construct biogas plants. In order to ensure that we deliver the plants on time, masons were called from Dausa and the work was initiated. In order to ensure the quality of the biogas plant, the project staff, through strong monitoring, ensure that each and every step of the construction phase was implemented in the correct manner. The masons were supplied regularly with the required construction material, and the families were updated regularly during the different stages. The project also ensured that the local masons were trained in the construction and they could carry out this from next time onwards. At present, the project has been able to construct 2 biogas plants completely, while other 2 are still in the construction process. The ones that are ready will soon be painted to ensure their longevity and will be in operation in another month's time. We spoke to a few of the women beneficiaries and they were extremely happy to share with us their experiences. One of them, Sushma, who is part of a family of 6 members, shared with us the reasons for accepting this initiative and her thoughts on how this plant would benefit her and her family.
My name is Sushma, and my village is Khatankheda, and Tehsil Bairod, Jila Alwar. We made this biogas because first we cut the grass, then we cut the grass. फिर उसको इकट्ठा करके करते, फिर उसको चूल्हे के अंदर जलाते, फिर उसमें अगर गीला हो जाता तो धुआं उठती, परेशानी हो जाती, इसलिए हमने बायोगैस का प्लांट बनवाया और इससे अच्छी सुविधा होगी, इससे धुआं धुआं नहीं उठेगी और इसे आराम से खाना बना सकते हैं और खाद निकलेगा इसका, जैविक खाद बढ़ता है, इससे वो खेत में डाल देंगे, उससे अच्छा फायदा होगा कि अच्छी फसल होगी, अच्छी उपज होगी और अच्छी पैदावार होगी, इसलिए उसको डाल देते हैं और इसलिए इसका पेंट वगैरह होगा और फिर 15-20 दिन के बाद इसको गोबर डालकर इसको।
The project in the coming months will now put the completed biogas plants under commissioning and testing to ensure that the plants deliver the best quality and each family benefits immensely and enjoys the benefits of clean and a green alternative fuel, which will also benefit their agricultural produce.